Is that so? Yes, that's so. And not only that. I'm a what? I'm glad you can read my mind. I'm too much of a lady to say those things. Well, here's something for you. You don't think I do my share of the work, do you?
I didn't say that.
But you thought it. Oh, so you think you do more work around here than I do? Ha! Huh, that's a laugh. Oh, so I loaf and try to get Gilligan and Skipper to do my work, do I?
Okay, Marianne, it's agreed. We'll pool our ideas and we'll split the $1 million.
Oh, and I have a wonderful idea for Mr. Howell's rescue.
Oh, so have I.
Well, what's yours?
What's yours?
You go first.
We'll have a big, noisy musical comedy show. And I'll wear one of those skimpy little costumes. And that's sure to attract any airline pilot that's passing overhead.
Oh, you're kidding. They fly at 20,000 feet.
Well, so what? When it comes to girls in skimpy costumes, airline pilots have a radar.
I think it's silly.
You do?
Yes. Besides, listen to my idea. We'll catch some fish, we'll write messages on their side with waterproof paint, and then we'll release them. Well, some fisherman somewhere is bound to catch one of them, and the messages will get back to civilization.
Talk about silly ideas. The only one who'll get those messages are the other fish.
I think your idea is for the birds. I think we better work on our ideas separately.
Well, that suits me fine.
Skimpy costumes.
Fish.
Okay, let's go. Marianne, I'm telling you for the last time, the skipper is mine.
Well, that's what you think. I thought he was cute for quite a while. I've just been too shy to say how I feel.
Well, you're too late. When I go after a man, I go after him.
Well, it doesn't mean you're gonna get him.
Are you kidding? Listen, you little farm girl, if you know what's good for you, you stay away from my man.
Your man? Ha! Huh. You think every man looks at you just because you wiggle your hips like a pair of windshield wipers?
Oh! One more crack like that and I'll add some black and blue to your brown eyes.
Well, if you hit me, it'll be the most work you've done since you've been on the island.
He's coming. That did it! That did it! Oh!
Hi, girls. What's going on out here?
Skipper, you do like me better than Ginger, don't you?
Well, I like you both, Marianne.
Well, if that's your attitude, you can have her.
Ginger, I had no idea that you were so crazy about me.
Skipper, I'd fight anyone for you, even Mrs. Howell.
Even Mrs. Howell?
You're the one who wrote the notes, aren't you?
Not me, but if I'd write anyone a note, it'd be you.
Skipper, why don't you write me a note?